And from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 242 pounds, Honky Tonk Man.
With the size of this superstar's ego, I have no idea how the rest of us can even fit in the venue.
Hyperbole does not suit you, Saxton. We're looking at a high-caliber athlete right now. Ego is well-deserved.
Corey, I'm inclined to agree with you on that. Ego or not, we're looking at a special talent.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.